Yes, sir, the laser.
Yes, sir.
Fung Bros going down. It's going down for Pig.
Hell no.
P-I-G.
Let's go.
They told me I needed a cut, and they said that they have a barbershop inside.
Woo!
You need it, man.
What's going on, guys? We have a very, very special video for you guys today. Today, we are at the NBA Live 18 launch event.
You guys know about basketball video games. NBA Live is coming back strong in 2018.
We've got Nelson Chan from Hoopin' Life.
What it do, everybody? Yo, I'm hella excited to be a part of this. Y'all already know I'm all about basketball. Growing up, whether I was playing actual basketball, if not, I'll be playing video game basketball. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, and NBA Live was it.
This EA Sports event today is gonna be crazy. There are a lot of basketball video game personalities from YouTube here, and yo, there's a lot going on in there.
EA Sports is playing a ton of cool activities. I'm excited to get in there. Let's check it out.
Check out the NBA Live 18 mural in the back.
I'm just excited to see what NBA Live got for 2018 because I'm just waiting for a new entrant in the basketball video game world.
I am looking for something new from the NBA game.
We're with a lot of basketball gamers right now. I can't say that I'm super familiar with everybody, but I know that some of these people have flown in from all around the country for this event.
I'm pretty excited because you know what they told me? I needed a cut, and they said that they have a barbershop inside.
Woo!
You need it, man.
Castillo.
Yo, he taught me how to shoot like Steph.
We try.
We do our NBA signature moves where we try to imitate the moves.
Who's the hardest guy to teach people how to move like? Because I feel like Harden, for example, he's super unorthodox the way he moves.
Harden's probably one of them. Honestly, Harden's probably one of them.
Because if you don't got his body and his long, strong arms, it's not going to look like it, right?
Exactly. And so one of the biggest questions I get is I get a lot of questions on his contact, drawing the contact, that sort of thing, because it's really hard to be able to keep your balance.
Are you going to do how to play like Kelsey Plum?
I am. At some point. I haven't done much for WNBA stuff, but it's coming down the pipe here.
We'll see you in there.
Hey, nice to meet you guys.
Thank you.
Much appreciated.
This man has 150K subscribers, and he only plays mobile games.
Yeah. Whoa, that is a whole new level, man.
My phone, I'm recording everything off my phone, edit it all.
Just to let you guys know what we're about to enter, there's gonna be a barbershop there so we can get fresh. They're gonna scan our faces so we can get our own NBA Live character, and we're gonna get to throw down some dunks. Yo, already right off the bat, this looks crazy. I did not expect all this, but there's a barbershop right here. So first things first, I gotta get fresh, man.
I'm trying to get cut too, I need a trim.
What's going on, man?
Art, man.
Art, pleasure to meet you, man.
Nice.
Where are you from?
Portland, Oregon.
Portland, so they flew you guys down. You guys are that nice. That was like, they had to grab the nicest Portland barbers, fly them down to LA.
What's going on, family? I'm Chuck Taylor, the barber, world famous Chuck Taylor, out of Los Angeles, California.
Got a nice trim. I'm feeling good. Let's see what else they got. Nelson is going to throw him an alley-oop. It's over, ladies and gentlemen. It's over.
We're here. Yes, sir, the laser.
Yes, sir.
Fung Bros going down. It's going down for Pig.
Hell no.
IG, let's go. The trickster, all right. All right.
We are getting shoes and clothes right now.
You guys ready?
Let's open it all up at the same time.
Two, one.
Right. Woo!
Yeah, I got the Kyrie.
I actually think this shoe is perfect for Nelson because Nelson likes crazy colors.
This is nice. Thank you to EA Sports for the care package. Yo, we are with the brand manager and creative director of the NBA Live franchise. I'm gonna tell the people about the new NBA Live 2018.
There's some stuff we're keeping under wraps here just for you guys. So what we can tell the public is come to EA Play, come check it out. You're gonna get hands-on. Play the game for the first time. We're super excited about the game. We took 2 years to really focus on the gameplay, and we got a whole new way to play that we're gonna show you at EA Play.
So we are at the NBA Live face scanning station right now. I'm here with Paul. What's going to be going down?
All right, so what's going to happen is we're going to take 3 sets of photos of your face. And we get a full wrap of your face. And then we take that, we take those images, put them together, and we create a 3D digital representation of you. And that, hopefully, will eventually get in the game.
Yo, man, could you guys put one of those, like, filters on it to make me better looking?
We don't need those.
You have a bunch of different cameras here that are gonna snap simultaneously a bunch of different photos. NBA Live 2018 is gonna drop.
It's the countdown. 19 days left.
My major takeaway is, you know, after talking to the NBA Live creators, is that with all that dedication, heart, and passion that they put into the game, I feel like it really inspires me to do that, you know, for my channel, my career, for everything that we do.
When I was talking to some of the video game designers, the way they talk about the video game is the way a NBA player would talk about basketball.
We don't game that much. We play a lot of real basketball.
Yeah.
But I'm like, if there is one game, I'm pretty excited to play this one.
Back on the sticks, man. Hopping back on them sticks, man.
All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching that video. In the comments section below, make sure you let us know if you are excited for the new NBA Live 18 that is dropping soon.
And until next time, we out.
Peace.
Shout out to EA Sports and NBA Live 18 for inviting us out and bringing us to the event.
Man, that was an amazing, crazy event. Yo, shout out to Fong Bros. Check out my YouTube channel at Hoopin' Life, Instagram, Nelly Nell Chan, Twitter, all that good stuff. Normally, I go to, you know, celebrity basketball hooping events, but we are at the celebrity basketball gaming events now, man.
Till next time, we out.
Peace.